A classical computer and a quantum computer are fundamentally different. This difference is so fundamental that the building blocks and corresponding algorithms for quantum computing are remarkably challenging, yet promisingly rewarding. In classical computing, the fundamental unit of information is the bit. A bit can exist in one of two states, 0 or 1. Think of it like a light switch. It's either on or off. These bits are the building blocks of all our digital technology, from smartphones to supercomputers. A qubit or quantum bit is the basic unit in quantum computing. Unlike a classical bit, a qubit can exist as 0, 1, or both simultaneously through a property called superposition. Until a certain measurement for outcome, the quantum state is a mixture of 0 and 1. This property stages an incomparable computing power. It also necessitates new algorithms to unravel the real power of quantum.